blades, Kratos. Kronos, the last of the mighty Titans, emerged from the desert sands. On his back, Pandora's temple awaited, civ and patient, ready to challenge all who went in search of its guarded treasure.
Thank you.
For 3 days, Kratos climbed the sheer walls of the mountain. He knew he would either recover Pandora's box or perish inside the cursed temple, never to return to the world of man.
So, you think you can conquer the Temple of the Gods, do you? It's never been done, you know. Sooner or later, the Harpies will bring what's left of you back for me to burn. The gods hid Pandora's box in here, so no mortal would ever claim its power. And yet, year after year, I open the gate for more and more soldiers and place more and more bodies on these pyres. If I were you, I'd leave now. But I can see you are determined. Very well. May the gods grant you strength to conquer the perils that lay before you. Good luck, Spartan. It's always the same. Madmen and fools seeking glory. As you can see by my somewhat disheveled state, I was the first to attempt the temple, and the first to die. The gods punished me for my failure, and now I must tend to all who have followed me and perished. We'll be right back.
Artemis.
Kratos, gods demand more of you. You have learned to use the Blades of Chaos well, but they alone will not carry you to the end of your task. I offer you the very blade I used to slay a Titan. Take this gift and use it to complete your quest. Take this weapon, Kratos. Take this power and use it to defeat your enemies. Go with the gods, Kratos. Go forth in the name of Olympus.